No, I wasn't laughing at anything. I was smelling my bread. Yes, you are. Yes, the game thinks you're a joke. Congratulations to that. Find a man in it.
Oh, that was intense.
All right, Sam.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Yes, you are.
Move!
Hurry up, hurry up.
Steven here. Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, no, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy before that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah, how would you know?
See it.
Not.
Stock of all the food we found today.
I see. How are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good though. Especially. Says that I'm not.
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy.
No.
Being by myself. I'm scared of anything.
Trapped in there without any control of their body. Scared about that, you know me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not.
What? Yeah, he worked today.
I go back and forth. I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Well, what I'm understanding him, it sounds like Walmart. You're working no matter what, except Christmas.
Damn. That smells good.
signal for us.
Huh.
If you wanted to join us, you could make his ass up.
From you, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
It's nobody's fault.
It's all your fault.
Henry. Henry, no.
No.
Just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
I don't want to. Well, at least I know how. A sush. I like all.
I saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
That's why he joined the fireworks.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? Last time you saw him.
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
He's gonna help us?
We're gonna find out. Keep going. There's a hydroelectric power plant. It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity. Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right. How are we getting across?
Thank you.
Not. You're so gay. Ron.
I'll find something. Hang tight.
I know. Sure. None. We're going to the soda. You gonna get some soda? No. You can get that tom. You can go walk.
Oh, give it a spin.
Be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
I know, I am too. Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I start, you're responsible. Should we head in?
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie? What was the lady says?
Please tell me you're lost.
We know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
You're all right.
Wait, you know these people?
I know him. He's my goddamn brother. Things around here.
Ma'am? Thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Ellie, right? Yeah. Brings you through here. That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry? I'm starving.
False alarm! They're friendlies. We've been dealing with raids. Not a bandit since.
It's been quiet for a few days. What the hell are you doing here?
I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
I'm trying to bring the plant back to life.
Had it working before. One of the turbines was.
We have electricity drawn. I have. We'll get a run again.
No way. You guys have horses?
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Yeah, of course. He likes me. I actually have one.
know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
Where?
Hey, thanks, Tom.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Carl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve you.
Yeah, we'll be fine. Just come home to your family.
Just a couple more hours, I'll tell you.
All right. Take it easy. Sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week. It feels like forever. We got something for them. Last year I went back to Texas. Back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean,
I said I'm good.
Okay. Now hold on to it for me.
Tell me that. I need to talk to you. Privately.
Yeah. Okay. Let me just check on my guys. Come on.